Hey, what's going on, guys? This is your daily dose of internet. What you're looking at right now is the world's first amphibious dirt bike. This is how people in Saudi Arabia celebrate a wedding. This guy decided to drive his $80,000 vehicle off this ramp just to see what would happen. Anyways, that's all for today's episode, and I will see you guys again very soon. Later.